responsibility to speak out against the UUA's attempted misuse of Canada's blasphemy law in clergy abuse, cover-up, and denial, the sooner I will be able to retire my picket signs which protest against that shameful, immoral, unethical, borderline criminal attempted misuse of Canada's blasphemy law. And on that note, we are wrapping up this protest on Sunday, March 1st of 2015.